In July this year, the Steel Authority of India rolled out R-260 grade vanadium alloyed rails for use on Indian Railways. The new vanadium alloyed R-260 grade rails will be supplied in the form of 260 meter long welded panels. While this news generated a lot of excitement in the Indian Railway community, it has at the same time generated a lot of misinformation being spread by some YouTube channels. Some of the common misconceptions being that the new grade steel is called R-260 because it will be supplied in 260 meter long panels. The other common misconception sought to be spread is that the Indian Railways will be using the R-260 grade steel rails for the first time and that it will facilitate high-speed passenger traffic as well as higher axle loads. While it is true that R-260 vanadium alloyed rails will indeed facilitate higher speeds and higher axle loads, both speed and axle load are dependent on features other than the rail grade, such as weight of the rail and the number of sleepers per kilometer of track. R-260 grade rails have been in use in India even prior to the release of the vanadium alloyed steel rails. The reason there is misinformation here is because of the use of terminology. While Indian Railways used strength-based gradation such as 880 grade or 90 UTS rails to classify its rails, international terminology shifted to using hardness-based gradation of rails. The 880 grade rails used in India were more or less similar in chemical composition to the R-260 grade used in international railways. The vanadium alloyed R-260 rail rolled out by SAIL in July this year differs from the previous 880 grade 90 UTS rail in having 0.02% vanadium in its chemical composition. The Indian 880 grade and R-260 vanadium alloyed rails differ in having just 1.6 parts per million of hydrogen compared to the 2.5 parts per million hydrogen in European standard R-260 rails. The new rails will have a yield strength of more than 550 megapascals. What are your views? Please share in the comment section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.